Acadiana, our economy is not only stable, but growing stronger. And that news is exciting. More and more, you're counting on News 3 to give you accurate information on what's going on in Acadiana.
Sports events have always been an important part of Acadiana news, and with USL and area athletes in the national spotlight, it's important to keep you up to date.
John Morvant reports the exciting sports news in Acadiana each weeknight at 6 and 10 p.m. on News 3.